everyone. It's Jen Cohen, Director of Athletics at the University of Washington. I'm here in OKC having an incredible experience with this awesome women's softball program. Ladies, we're so proud of you. It's been an unbelievable week so far, but we're not done. Fired up to see you guys play in the championship series. And just huge thanks to all of our fans and parents that are here today, and then everybody back home in Seattle and across the country and even internationally that are following this team. We can feel the love here in OKC, and we're going to keep it rolling for you. Got to say, we're thinking about our Husky baseball team, too. Super proud of the work they're doing out there in Conway, South Carolina, playing for a chance for a Super Regional tonight. Really fired up for the guys. We're going to be following it this evening. Everybody here in OKC is going to be cheering for them. So go Dawgs. Go get them, guys.